time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while.
How long are we talking about here?
Ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style.
I want some grandkids.
This old town can slow you down. People taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going. I'm getting closer and closer every day. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy. But I don't care.
So it's been said that the media influences young girls, how they define beauty. So how does this film, The Princess and the Frog, with the first black princess ever, how does it reshape the definition of beauty for young women?
I think particularly in America, where part of our beauty definition is apple pie and has been, you know, very blonde for a very long time, it'll be an expansion of what that is. And I think, you know, it just allows children to see not only themselves, but their friends in a regal light. And I think that that's a wonderful thing.
So this is a different type of princess. She's not your typical fairy tale princess. She's hardworking, independent, a businesswoman. Tell me about Tiana.
Tiana is very intelligent. She's very forward thinking. She is, she's talented, she's a wonderful chef, she's a huge dreamer, but she's also the type of person who, after dreaming that dream, then goes to sit down to make a plan to attain it. And I think that that is something that we could all use as a lesson.
She goes diligently after her dream.
Yes, she does.
How do you relate to that in your own career?
I think that is my career. I think that she is the character most in accord with who I am, that I've played. Well, there's been one other character that was very close to me. But I think that it allows me a real insight into who she is. And it makes it very personal to me because I get what that journey is. I get the dream that nobody really understands or thinks is possible. I get that.
All I know is one minute I am a prince, charming and handsome, cutting a rug, and then the next thing I know, I'm tripping over these. Wait! I know this story! The Fragi Brutto!
The frog prince?
Yes! Ah, my mother had these servants! Ah, read this to me every night! Yes! This is exactly the answer! You must kiss me.
Excuse me?
You will enjoy, I guarantee. All women enjoy the kiss of Prince Naveen. Come, we pack her. That's new.
A lot of times we think that our dream has to show up a certain way. You know, you ask for the gift, it has to have that wrapping.
Yeah, that doesn't always work, does it?
But it's a gift nonetheless. Let's talk about how gifts show up in unexpected ways.
Well, this was an unexpected gift for me. I always dreamed of being a Disney voice. I didn't dream of being a princess. I didn't care. I would have been a duck. I would have been a talking pencil, dancing as I scribble across the page. So for it to come in the guise of princess is the blessing that came with wings.
And well deserved.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Nice to see you again.
But I've climbed a mountain, I've crossed a river, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there.